We're also working the latest developments on a former Pawtucket police officer. The case of Stephen Rico has been continued. He is now set to face a judge next week. According to court documents, Stephen Rico is charged with raping and trying to strangle a woman back on Thanksgiving. He pleaded no contest to domestic disorderly conduct charges back in February. He was sentenced to anger management counseling and community service. Rico also resigned from the force after those allegations surfaced.